And now, it is time for the Royal Rumble match. Now in this match, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until...
You think you know me?
Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, the rated R superstar, Edge! Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 223 pounds, Christian!
There's the bell, and here we go with the Royal Rumble.
Moments away from the next entrance.
Again with the giant. It's the world's largest athlete, the Big Show. Watch Christian. Just planting, just driving the head to the floor.
Oh man, did Edge get blasted? Oh mama! He's on spaghetti legs now.
Oh, he's just taking it to him.
And he was knocked for a loop.
Oh, wow. Cena. John.
I don't believe it. It's game over for the game. The show is over. The show's been eliminated.
And that's a stiff kick.
Oh, what a shot.
Since that momentum was shifting and took that opportunity to capitalize.
Ooh, that did it.
Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, is ready to explode.
I know I'm sexy. I've got the looks that drives. I sent you up and down there.
Cena's been eliminated!
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, man, what a shot. There they go.
Undertaker, look at the odds.
Oh!
Dangerous impact to the neck.
Oh! Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Edge is done. Batista is out of his cage.
He was hooked him ahead on that one.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. What a nasty elbow. Strategy for a Royal Rumble.
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have to fight to stay in the ring. Oh, look at this! DDT!
Dazed him.
He's taking control again. That one rocked him.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
That'll cause some damage.
It doesn't get any bigger than that.